other electronic devices as these can interfere with our onboard electronic systems. Do you have any questions as to which devices you may consider in our flight today?
Clearance delivery, request, Rocket 1. Parking position is Terminal 1 Gate Charlie, 31 with information to the request clearance.
SWA521. Cadence is correct. Cleared at Kilo Golf Romeo. Runway 07 Lamb. Initial altitude is 900. Expect 17,000. Transponder 21414. Altimeter 29.88.
Cleared at Kilo Golf Romeo. Climbing to 900,017,000. Within 10 minutes after departure, transponder 21414. Go west. 521.
Press WA521. Read back correct. Ground control on 121.85.
121.85. Go west. 521.
Monitor radar display. Go around. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear
ground
ahead.
Control 265. It's cleared off the runway. Request taxi for parking.
265. Taxi via Bravo Alpha Sierra to gate Alpha 29er.
Via Bravo Alpha Sierra to gate Alpha 29er 265.
Ground control, southwest, 521. Request startup and pushback.
Southwest, 521. Startup and pushback approved.
Southwest, 521.
Confirm aircraft is ready for treatment. We begin treatment now and observe fluid type 1. I will call you back when ready.
Icing completed. Anti-icing code is fluid type 1. I am disconnecting. Good day.
Icing conditions. Please. Please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set. Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
If you are seated in an exit row, you may be required to assist the crew in an emergency. If you are unable or do not wish to perform the functions described on the front of the safety information card and need to be reseated, please advise a flight attendant at the end of these announcements. If there is a loss of electric brake power or if smoke fills the cabin, the emergency pad lighting on the floor will illuminate directly to the exit when you are identified by red lights inside.
Ground control, 482, request startup.
482, startup approved.
Startup approved, 482.
Should it become necessary, remove it from its stowage and place it over your head.
Ground control, 482, request taxi.
482, via Charlie, November, Mike. You're holding position runway 08. When on position, contact tower on 124.3.
November, Mike. Tower on 124.3482.
Ground control, JetBlue, 4903. You're cleared off the runway. Request taxi for parking.
JetBlue, 4903. Taxi via Romeo Foxtrot to gate Bravo 53.
Via Romeo Foxtrot to gate Bravo 53, JetBlue, 4903.
Left is clear. Right is clear.
Oxygen is flowing. If you have a small child traveling with you, secure your mask first before assisting with theirs.
Clear to start engines.
U.S. law requires customers to comply with all lighted signs, placards, and crew member instructions. If you are using a blanket, please fold it now and place it beside you, allowing your arms and legs to be free from obstructions for takeoff. If you are using headphones, please also remove them at this time and turn off all electronic devices. Thank you for your attention, ladies and gentlemen, and do enjoy your flight with Southwest.
Folks, looks like we're just a few planes back from getting off the ground. So at this time, flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Taxiing to gate Bravo 53, via taxiway Romeo 7, Romeo Niner Echo Echo, Mike, Bravo November, JetBlue 4903.
Canada 1040, request taxi.
Air Canada 1040, via Bravo Sierra Foxtrot Bravo Bravo 10 to holding position runway 07. When on position, contact tower on 124.3.
To holding position runway 07 via Bravo Sierra Foxtrot Bravo Bravo 10. Tower on 124.3 Air Canada 1040.
Ground control, southwest, 3741. It's cleared off the runway. Request taxi for parking.
Southwest, 3741. Taxi via Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 41.
Via Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 41, southwest, 3741.
Ground control, southwest, 521. Request taxi.
Southwest, 521. To holding position runway 07 via Charlie November Hotel Bravo Bravo 10. When on position, contact tower on 124.3.
Via Charlie November Hotel Bravo Bravo 10. To holding position runway 07 tower on 124.3 southwest 521.
Ground control southwest 1261. Request taxi.
Southwest 1261. Taxi via Bravo Mike Lima to gate Charlie 41.
Via Bravo Mike L to gate Charlie 41 Southwest 1261.
Ground control, 1241. It's cleared off the runway. Request taxi for parking.
1241. Taxi via Papa Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 41.
Via Papa Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 41. 1241.
Position
1316.
ground control, 1643, request taxi.
1643, taxi via Papa Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 39er.
Via Papa Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 39er, 1643.
Ground control, southwest, 29079er. It's cleared off the runway. Request taxi for parking.
Southwest, 29079er. Taxi via Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 39er.
Via Romeo Zulu Charlie November to gate Charlie 39er. Southwest, 29079er.
Southwest, 1261. Hold your position. I will call you.
Holding position, southwest, 1261.
Southwest, 1261, continue taxi.
Proceeding taxi, southwest, 1261. Ground control, 1179er, request taxi.
1179er, to holding position runway 08, via Charlie, Sierra Mike. When on position, contact tower on 124.3.
Via Charlie, Sierra Mike, to holding position runway 08, tower on 124.3, 1179er. Via Charlie Sierra Mike, holding position runway 08, tower on 124.3, 1179er.
Ground control, southwest, 1030, is cleared off the runway, request taxi for parking.
Southwest, 1030, taxi via Bravo Mike Lima to gate Charlie 39er.
Via Bravo Mike Lima to gate Charlie 39er, southwest, 1030.
Cabin crew, prepare for takeoff, please.
Ground control, southwest, 25906, request taxi.
Southwest, 25906, taxi via Bravo Alpha.
Tower, go west, 521, on holding position, 07.
Southwest, 521, hold our position.
Holding our position, go west, 521.
Southwest 521, line up runway 07.
Lining up 07, go west, 521.
Southwest, flying 21, wave 06083. Fly runway heading to point airborne, contact departure on 12641, runway 807 clear for takeoff, goodbye.
Runway heading, departure control, on 126.1, cleared for takeoff, 07, Southwest, 521.
Tower 670, runway 08, on final, request landing.
670, clear to land, runway 08, report on the ground.
Altimeter
290.90.
Clear to land, runway 08, 670.
80 knots.
V1. Rotate. V2.
Positive flap. Gear up. With you on
6,100
for 900.
Northwest, climb 21, climb
217. Climbing 17,000, go west, 521.
Ladies and gentlemen, once we have reached a comfortable cruising altitude, the flight attendants will be moving through the cabin to offer you each a beverage of your choice.
Direct to LVR, go west, 521.
Northwest, climb 21, clear to
LVR.
Maintain heading, climb 217.
Clear direct to LVR, VOR, present heading, climbing 17,000, go west, 521.
Roger control, 1177, with you passing 14,000 from 8,000.
1177, identified,
descending to 8,000, 1177.
Center Cactus 710, with you on flight level 310.
710, identified. Denver Control 492 with you on flight level 310. 492 in contact.
Denver, center, flight 84, with you on flight level 290, for flight level 230.
584, radar contact, descend to flight level 230.
Descending to flight level 230, 584. Denver, center, N134A, with you on flight level 390.
N134A, Bart, radar contact.
Thank you.
4902. In contact, send to flight level 260.
Descending to flight level 260492.
Denver, center 447, with you on flight level 380.
447, identified.
Denver, control, 498, with you on flight level 380.
498, in contact.
Denver, center 824, with you on flight level 370, for flight level 320.
824, in contact, descend to flight level 320.
Descending to flight level 320, 824.
Denver, control 505, with you on flight level 360.
505, in contact.
Flight level 360, Cactus 710.
Four, 447, maintain present altitude.
Present altitude, 447.
Thank you. 788. Maintain present altitude.
Maintain present altitude. Air Canada 788.
Canada 788, maintain present altitude.
Maintain present altitude. Air Canada 788.
Denver, center 2115, with you on flight level 320.
2115, identified.
Denver, control 538, with you on flight level 380.
538, in contact. Canada 788, maintain present altitude.
Maintain present altitude, Air Canada 788.
Flight
788. Maintain present altitude.
Maintain present altitude. Air Canada 788.
Denver, center, southwest, 1881. With you on flight level 340.
Southwest, 1881. In contact. Minneapolis radar on 119.4.
119.4, go west, 521. Minneapolis, control, go west, 521. With you on flight level 390.
Southwest 521, in contact.
Delta Delta 314, traffic is 3 miles, flight level 310, MP80, report to the site. Delta Delta 314, traffic is 3 miles, flight level 310, MP80, report to the site.
on flight level 310.
710, we are in contact.
Annapolis Center 1149 with you on flight level 300.
1149 in contact. Southwest 521, contact Minneapolis. Radar 128.75.
128.75, go west, 521. Minneapolis, control, go west, 521. With you on flight level 390.
Northwest 521, identified.
Control 1247, with you on flight level 300.
1247, identified.
Minneapolis Center 1655, with you on flight level 330.
1655, identified. Minneapolis Center, Cactus 710, with you on flight level 310 for flight level 260. 710, identified. Descend to flight level 260.
Descend into flight level 260, Cactus 710.
Annapolis Center Cactus 122 with you on flight level 330.
122 identified.
Niner 48, with you on flight level 330.
Niner 48, roger, in contact.
Minneapolis, control 2816, with you on flight level 330.
2816, roger, in contact.
Annapolis Center, Cactus 710, with you on flight level 310.
710, roger, in contact. Northwest 521, contact Chicago's control on 127.05.
127.05, go west, 521. Chicago, control, go west, 521. With you on flight level 390.
Southwest 521, our radar contact.
Chicago, center 1110, with you on flight level 340.
1110, our radar contact.
Chicago, control, Air Canada 788, with you on flight level 370, on flight level 320.
Air Canada 788, our radar contact. Descend to flight level 320.
Descending to flight level 320, Air Canada 788.
Chicago, control, southwest 1027, with you on flight level 330.
Southwest 1027, in contact.
Chicago, center, Cactus 122, with you on flight level 330.
Cactus 122, in contact.
Contact orderly approach, 1-1-8.
Southwest 521, contact approach control on 124.6.
124.6, go fast, 521. Approach, go fast, 521. With you on flight level 390.
Southwest 521, expect ILS approach runway 08 right, maintain altitude.
ILS approach runway 08 right, present altitude, go fast, 521. 21, request to you send.
Southwest 521, descend flight level 310.
Descend to flight level 310, go west, 521.
5-2-1, descend 1-8,000.
Descend 1-8,000, go west, 5-2-1. Send to 6000, go west, 521.
Shortly.
cleared to intercept runway, runway 08 right. Pilot available on 108.3. Report to tower at the marker. Frequency is 135.65.
Cleared at runway 08 right. Tower at the marker 135.65. Go west, 521.
Southwest 521, float at 180.
Pulling down to 180, go west, 521. Tower, go west, 521. On final, request landing.
Southwest, 521. Clear to land runway 08 right. Final approach speed.
Altimeter?
298.80.
Clear to land runway 08 right. Speed 160. Go west, 521.
Tower, 983. On holding position. Runway 08 right.
983. Ultra position. I'll call you.
Holding position. 983.
900.
Southwest, 521, contact ground control on 121.8, gate is 11.
121.8, go west, 521.
Manual brake.
Again, ladies and gentlemen,
ground control 2220, he's cleared off the runway, request taxi to market.
2220, taxi via Mike, gate Bravo 3.
Via Mike, gate Bravo 3220.
Thank you.